Okay, you guys can now hear me. Wow. Don't know if you guys. Wait. Wait, is it coming off this TV? Holy shit, okay, hold on. Sorry, I got a new setup. And for some reason, hold on. Can I change that in the options? Audio? Nope. Okay. For some reason, this game wanted to be in my other. My other screen. My other TV. So yeah, that's happening. I should be hearing it. Okay. Audio output, headset. Wondering if I can just have this go on. Fucking God, I don't like this. Why am I doing this to myself? I don't want to do this anymore. I changed the audio to my headset, and as soon as I walked, I was so scared. Hold on, I need to turn this down. Oh God, it was at fucking 50. Oh God. I don't like this. I do not like this. Hold on, but I need to look at headset real quickly. See if it's catching this. Yeah, it is. Okay. Wow, okay, everything's set up. So, I didn't even do my intro right, huh? Because you guys couldn't hear me. Top to you all, today we're playing some Vitrix. And I know this game is so popular, but I'm not a popular kid like every other YouTuber. I saw a little bit of this and thought it was it seemed like amnesia mixed with PT with how the system works. And I was recommend this game, and it was like, I'm sorry it took me so long, but some reasons why it just couldn't get it instantly, and I'm probably gonna be playing this for a couple days. Top's gonna be uploading two videos before Halloween, and one thing for sure about this is that I'm gonna be making a video later today, actually, on the test game, this like horror test game with a friend, hopefully, so we both get reactions. So enjoy that when you can. So let's get going with this game. I do not like how loud it is. I'm so sorry. I'm frightened already. I don't know if this game has jump scares or not, but I'm for sure gonna fucking hate it. The room is a hub of your progress throughout the game. Okay. Oh, so the beginning scene? Yeah, it's pretty messed up. But, like, how he shoots them is so dumb, and the models aren't really as perfect. Like, she had weird eyes and shit. Like, they were too open.
Hello, Twain. It's Rose, your neighbor. I know it's late, and but I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks.
Yeah?
Is everything all right? Could
No.
you call me just to let me know everything's fine? All right. Bye-bye.
Okay. Bye. Don't hang up. No, don't hang up. Wait. God. These are mom's job. Okay. Okay. You don't know this, but... It's coming off my headset, and that was coming off my right ear where the fucking phone was on the character. That is fucking not cool. That is not cool if it's gonna have spatial awareness. Graham? It's jammed. Do we have lights? This is impossible at the moment. No, you're not gonna send me the dark hallway, right? You're sending me in a dark hallway. God, these steps. Can I run? And crouch. It's always good enough. Oh yeah, sorry that I'm sniffling a lot. I'm sick. Like, you know. This isn't a door. Shit, I checked this over there. God damn it. Can I like... God damn it. I don't like this. I don't like this. Ah! Please! I guess this is a run. Compared to, like, me walking like this. And it affects your gameplay. Staying too long in the dark. Your character standing by the brain icon in the lower left corner on the screen. You see brain. If you see the brain clearly, your character standing is dangerously slow. And. Okay. So don't stand in darkness. So it's raining outside. I think I just got cured for my nose. I think my nose just cleared up from that. Paranormal events will occur randomly throughout the game. Learn to identify these paranormal as they... Hello? As they higher your progress and gives you... Your sanity greatly. Your character's sanity also affects the number of paranormal events that once occurring. My phone.
Top of the morning to y'all folks in the great city of Riversdale. Today the weather is going to be absolutely...
I don't see a brain, but I I do see the fucking black ink thing.
Get your sunscreen towels out and take your whole family to the beach. Take a day off and show your loved ones how much you care about them on this wonderful
vacation.
On another note, today we got a special guest with us, and we're gonna have a lot of fun with them. His name is Dwayne.
Or was it just me making my own sound?
Family.
Okay. Well, quick save, quick load. Okay, let me quick save. Quick saving. Yeah, there I drop it. Okay. Store, drop, rotate, hold, toggle. Okay, let's store this. Wait, how do I take it out? Key inventory. Oh no, is that so many keys that this game has? I'm really gonna be pissed off. How do I? Oh, there's a zoom button. Guys, I don't like the zoom button. Okay, hold on. Crouch, E, F, run. This. Switch hands? Wait, why do I need to switch hands for? When do I ever need to switch hands? Open in key inventory. Oh, okay. Turn the mouse on, right? Oh, okay. I see. Okay. I'm not ready for this game. And it's like middle of night, too. Wait, I can. Opening things are so annoying. Something right here I can examine. Okay. All these little sounds. Oh my god. I drop it. I just drop it straight up. How do I? Oh, examine. Oh my fucking god, can you not game? Instant sanity relief. It's just that. It's that easy, okay. Okay. No, pour it towards me. Fuck. What are you into, kid? Are you into, like, little cutesy things? Or you care to fucking nightmares shit? what's in the box. Can I, like, stay in the light? Are you okay? Can you not do these fucking events towards me? Hold on, I'm gonna... Hold on. Okay, you can't do this to me. Hold on. Okay, wait, hold on. Oh my god, I just can't. This game, holy shit. Oh, nope. Hold on. Oh god. This is actually gonna give me fucking friend shit. I'm not ready for this. I am absolutely not ready for this. I'm not ready for this. This game, do you even give me a like chance to light a fucking candle yet? I'm so fucking afraid. Okay. See, I can handle some horror games. Some horror games are alright, but this is really graphical. It feels like I'm in this house, and I don't like that. Okay. And I don't like how fucking things just turn off and be off my side. Cool, no reflection. The shit that I have to do for this. Okay. No, I didn't want to store that. I wanted it. Get out. That. Pull out this. Light this up. Put that out. And then grab this. Why? The fuck are you doing this to me? No, I want you out. I want my... Okay, there. I have a light source. Right. So I can pull that out. And then pick this up. What the fuck, dude? Okay. I'll just use the lighter. I'll fucking use the lighter. Oh shit, I dropped the lighter. I wanna just call it a day and be like, done. I'm done. Store, examine. Take one. Oh, there's lights in here now. $3, okay. Thank you. What the fuck are you doing to me? Sorry I've been so silent. I'm just like, I'm just trying to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing here. What the fuck was that? You found a secret collectible! Good for you! What? God damn it, man. Don't. You are attacking me way too many fucking times right now, okay? Are you gonna turn off the light or are you gonna fucking... What the fuck? Why is this jam? What the fuck? Okay, my key item just went away, and these doors went jam. So there's something missing here that I'm not completely understanding. And was like, fuck you walking past this room. This is where you're supposed to be. I'm like, I don't understand. That looked different to me. Hey. Okay. Oh, no way. Yeah. It's Jim. Really want to fight the spirits of fucking... Okay, hold on. Let me, quick load. Yes. I was in that room way too long. I need my fucking lighter. You can't take my lighter away from me, please. What triggered that event? Okay. Well, I know that this is light. Store this. And like me walking up to here. Yes. Me walking up to there. Ah, I see. This is, like, opened on its own. Okay. See, I didn't fucking see that. Knock, knock. Who's there? Oh, hey, Jimmy. How are you? Oh, swell. Hey, Jimmy, you can't bring her back up. Jimmy, we talked about this. She's a bitch. Thanks, Jimmy, for talking to me. Bye, Jimmy. Asshole. Okay. Still lost my key item. Can I get in the bed? Can I get in the bed? Pressing F is, like, gonna be the death of me, I swear. Oh, this door's open. Okay. Fuck you. Can I save the game? Oh, I can save the game. Okay. Cool. Wow, I didn't know I can always save the game. I just used the autosave feature because it's just like, woo. Quick savings. Way better. Okay. It's jammed. Well, I can see that, I guess. Okay, I'm not gonna watch that. I'm gonna just deal with my own business. Look through the cabinets. There are two types of items. Item keys and new. Really, you should explain this. You should explain this when I grab the paper. You know what I mean? The deep down, dark, deep down, dark down, deep. Kinda like that. I wish I could do that to someone later along the lines. You need a basement key, okay? The basement key doesn't seem like a fucking basement key. That. Alright, now that's the basement for sure. I was like, damn, it's unlocking like three rooms at once. Oh god, damn. Okay, then I'm sick right now. Peekaboo, is there a head in here? Peekaboo, is there a head in here? king. It's jam. Chair. Okay. Wait, what day is it? What month is it? October. Of course it's October. What if you just have this game operational for the camera thing? Okay, I can't see anything right there, so I'm not even going there. Okay. Avoided some trouble. Fuck. It's my only source of light. Well, that's... Oh no, I dropped it. No, fuck you. Okay, fine. Ever be an asshole like that again. I swear I'm not fucking good for this. Face though. Oh my god, dude. My commentary is trash. For sure. You're being very kind and giving me a lot of light sources for all this. Nope, you don't go in that room. Oh, you need the basement key. I got that. Okay, I guess that's the last use of the basement key. Okay, you're dark. Okay, you're also dark. You're the stairs. So, What? Are you attacking me? Oh, I'm back here. Is there anything in the fridge I can pick up or something? I can... I can't drink. God damn it. Now I have light. You think I wasn't using the candles effectively? That's probably the reason. I don't know. I just, every time I tried to use a candle, it would just blow out, which was annoying. I just wanted a fucking lighter, dude. Is that an Amazon Echo? Oh no, it's just a face. Okay, phone, shut up. You're already scaring. This game's already scary. You don't need to help it out. Really? The doll with the head for a sec. Is this in our collectible right here? This is bullshit. God, there's all these can't. A lighter! I needed this. I was gonna say, like, there's all these candles, and I'm just like, I can't light a single one. Is that another lighter? Those are two lighters! Oh my god! Oh my god! That's amazing. That's fucking amazing. Okay, I'm really happy there's two fucking lighters with me. Now there's a room that I couldn't go into because it was really fucking dark and I didn't want to go in there. It was right over here, right? Yeah. It's this room. Every other room allowed me to do shit. This one didn't. This one had a light. Cool. That's a shot. A bullet. Oh, it's this room. This has no outlet. You need the garage room. Okay. You know what's really fucking annoying too? Is that I already hear crying, like, within my house a lot. So the ambience of this game and the ambience in outside is really fucking annoying. I feel like because of my version I'm having, I have got from Penguin. Be an early access one, and I'm like, fuck, well, I guess I can still make a video. I can't go ahead. Nope, you are staying on, so. Yeah, it seems like there's so much that I can't do. I feel like this is it. Basement rules. Please. Put all the toys back in their place. No yelling. Ask Dad for the key you'll need. Han. This is better. Put your toys back. Ask Dad for the key you need. Fun. Oh, okay. Where the toys supposed to be? I can't even grab the toys. Oh, wait. What do I have? Nothing. Wait, is this a light bulb? Okay. I passed this, like, so many times. Okay, just I was gonna say, just delete the candle. I don't know where the candle should be. gonna glitch, don't worry. Can I just shit in my fucking pants, please? That's weird when I, like, it grabs my lighter like that. Okay, I think I can't go any further, guys. This game is, yeah, I grabbed the wrong version. It cost me, like, $5. Fuck. Well, $10, actually. Yeah, I think I just have to kind of end it here. Sorry for the fucking... I'm from my shit. What I'm doing here, but it's like, it doesn't seem like I can do go any further. I don't have any, like, things. And it's like, oh, you're not allowed this because it's early access. I'm like, what the fuck? Okay, fine. Like, I feel like I'm supposed to do this, like, open this thing. But I'm not able to do that. Get up to this door. No, it's not that door. Open this door. Because it's not access for the access. Do not enter. So, I'm gonna end it here. God damn it, it really fucking sucks. If there is any, like, I'm gonna look up a way to beat this. If there's anything I'm supposed to go do. If so, then I'll look it up. I'll make another video. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all have a pleasant day. Peace. High five.